Hi guys, so today I'll be showing you how to create this beautiful red ombre lip look. It's perfect for the holidays and you guys requested for it, so let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is remove any residue that is left on your lips. Just take a cotton pad and a little bit of makeup remover and wipe it off. This will also help with exfoliation, so it'll make your lips soft and supple. So the next step is to hydrate your lips. Here I'm using my Body Shop's Cocoa Butter Lip Balm and this thing smells amazing. Leave that on for about 3 minutes and then just blot it out with a piece of tissue because we need our lips to be really matte and soft for the next step. Now I'll be using M.A.C's prep+prime lip primer. Now this thing is really amazing. It helps in keeping your lipstick inside your lips and avoids feathering. It also helps in filling the lines on your lips. So the next step is to line your lips. The color that I'm using is by Colorbar. It's called Perfect Maroon. So next, just line your lips. And as you can see, I'm not stretching them too much because I feel that it's a little easier to control the shape when you have them relaxed as compared to like stretching them out too much. Once you're done lining them, make sure you fill them in because that helps in making your lipstick last longer. Next, I'll be going in with this beautiful maroon color. It's by MAC and it's called Viva Glam 1. And I'll be applying this like any other lipstick. So it's time to add the gradient. I'll be using this gorgeous oxblood color. It's from M Cosmetics. It's called Just Fab. I'll be using a small lip brush for this step. So just take a little bit on a brush. Like I said this twice, but yeah, just take it on a brush and outline your lips like you would normally do with a lip liner. And you can see how much of a difference it already makes, like the shadow on one side, it gives an illusion of poutier lips. So do this on the rest of your lips. Make sure you just do it on the outer corners and only towards the edges. Don't get anything towards the center. Next, we'll be amping up the ombre a little bit, for which I'll be using a black eyeshadow. You could use a dark brown one as well. So take a little bit on a flat brush and dab it wherever you've applied the dark lipstick. As you can see, it adds so much more depth and definition. Make sure you use dabbing motions because you could easily mess up here. So here's a quick preview of what it looks like once the gradient is done. So last step is to set everything in place. I'll be using a little bit of translucent powder for this. So just place a tissue and dab the powder on top of that. And this will mattify your lipstick even more and it'll set everything in place. Then just use a powder or a concealer to clean up the edges. And that's how you create perfect ombre red lips. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. That would be really nice. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I would really appreciate that. I'll see you guys in a couple of days. I love you guys. Bye.